It's one of my favorite quick and easy chainsaw projects to create deer habitat and wildlife habitat in general. Take an edge like this, and all these edge trees have branches going all the way down to the ground. So we let these edge trees either completely cut them or hinge cut them straight out into the field. Almost creates like teeth coming out into the field. Deer can go back and forth, create side cover, and then a whole bunch of browse. So let's those shrubs come in underneath, briars, gray dogwood we have around here. And so you see that row all the way behind me? It's about 100 yards long. I'm gonna cut all these trees out. Basically what we're trying to do is expand this edge. So it's a very soft edge. We have food plot over here about 50 yards, a line of switch, and then all this regeneration and true edge feathering.
This edge cut for about 100 yards behind me. Deer can filter in and out, left a couple of oaks, got some aspen down. Lots of regeneration value for cover and critters, and establishes that doe bedding just on the inside of the woods.